the universe, as well, is infinite.
Okay.
And therefore, there are an infinite number of worlds within the universe in which we live. However, a finite number of those worlds are inhabited, so a number less than infinity. So, the total number of inhabited worlds divided by the total worlds in the universe is so close to zero as to make no odds. Therefore, there are no inhabited planets, therefore we don't exist.
Oh!